Well, guys, naked bow using my quiver and my bag. They're just the best. I'm so used to them. And the quiver with all the arrows weighed this bow down too much. Because the first thing that I get tired on is my left arm, so maybe it's gonna be better now, I don't know. So let's try out my new camera on Stumbing. I mean, this is 4K, 60 FPS, white balance on cloudy. Just see how good the films can be. Probably not on YouTube, but they still have, I think they have 4K, if I remember correctly, but I just be curious how they look like in my computer at home. So, but let's shoot a few arrows, eh? It's actually sitting on an arrow shaft. Oh man, oh damn, can you see that? That's awesome. Yep. That's a big mushroom. That's a big mushroom, guys. Oh man, I hit my arm with the arrow. I don't know how I stand. What? That like never happens. Shit. But it's just so smooth to draw the first arrow. Can't hit that mushroom, can I? Bit lower, Gray. There it is. So just checking the gimbal. Fantastic thing. I just love this camera. It's so, I don't know, it's just amazing, guys. And holy crap, you see that? You see that stump stale? Marvelous, look at that. I had to continue past my place I was last time, what I call the stump heaven, because there was some kind of, man, it's so cool, because even if it's crookedly on that stump, the gimbal just corrects it so nicely. But let's do like this so I know what I'm talking about. Yep. So, using my old gear. I don't know, it's just the best ever, like. This bow is powerful, I can tell you that. Man, you're kidding me. Shit. Holy crap. Nemas problemas when you have a knife like this. You're kidding me. Mitko Bliznakas. Beautiful knife. So nice. So I just imagine if I shoot into that stump, I think it's gonna disappear, man.
But I can't let that. I just can't let that go. Let's go up here and see what we can do. The feral pigs have been, or the wild pigs.